Hello friends, this is Vinay and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can enable extensions menu in the toolbar of Microsoft Edge Chromium. So let's get started. So first of all, launch Microsoft Edge in the Canary channel. You need to be running the latest version. So you can see there is no extension menu button visible here at the moment. So let's check out the workaround. So what you need to do is just search for Edge. Now when Microsoft Edge can reappear in the search result, you need to make right click and select open file location. You will reach here. Now you need to search for Microsoft Edge Canary shortcut. Make a right click and select properties. In the properties, you need to head over to this target section and you need to add this code. I have already mentioned the code in the description. So this is how it's going to look like. So once done, click on apply and OK. Now if you try to launch Microsoft Edge from here, you will find this new extension menu button. Now if you click on it, a menu will open showing you the list of all the extensions which you have installed in the Edge browser. You can click on this more action available next to each extension to remove the extension from the browser, or you can pin it. Now when you select pin, the extension will be visible in the extension menu group. So in case you want to unpin the extension, you just follow the same procedure. You can select unpin from here, or you can right click here and select unpin. So this is all about this new extension menu button. I hope you find this video useful. If you really like it, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.